Okay, in this video, I'm going to show you the fifth kinematic formula. It comes from Vf is Vi plus At, right? And then also x is 1/2 Vi plus Vf times t, right? And what we're going to do now is we're going to make a formula that has no Vi. So let's rearrange this, right? Vi is equal to what? Vf minus At, right? So now I'm going to plug this in for Vi, right? And we get x is 1/2. And then instead of Vi, we're going to plug in